fast enough, well, Donegal have sorted that.
Derry have left Shane McGuigan forward. He can do nothing about this Donegal attack. That's Peadar Mogan, comfortable in these kind of areas. The 1-2 with Kieran Moore. Mogan off his left, and Mogan scores for Donegal. He is very comfortable up that end of the field. Wearing number 4 today, they lead by a goal. That's their first score in 10 minutes, Donegal.
Yeah, brilliant by Mogan. He got 5 points from play against Kildare, so he's more than happy in front of the posts in there.